New video and images show what it was like inside a Philadelphia-bound jetliner that encountered severe turbulence on Saturday. In video taken by Los Angeles area ophthalmologist Evan Fang, the captain can be heard saying, "Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain. We really apologize for the unexpected bump. We were expecting some light turbulence.
We're gonna die! We are gonna die! I didn't need to become a pilot! I'm good at math!"
Wow.
Wow.
No, he said it was unexpected. Listen, totally unexpected.
A few minutes ago, I made some statements that were absolutely inappropriate. And I sincerely apologize.
We asked our captain to make an assessment, make sure everybody is okay. Again, we sincerely apologize. We don't anticipate any more of that. We want to make sure, as always, that you keep your seatbelt fastened.
Always, man. Listen, I flew a lot on our vacation. We took several flights. And, unfortunately, I've drilled it into my kid's head. I'm like, you keep that seatbelt on no matter. You never know. I mean, it could be, it could just be a sudden quick drop of a few feet and boom, you hit your head on the ceiling. It doesn't take much.
Well, that's what this was.
I've seen the stewardess on one flight. I clearly remember she actually held on to the two seats and her feet lifted off the ground. I'm like, so, it's always when they're not putting it up for the hell of it.
Nope.
Fang shot the footage taken inside.
Thank you, Fang.
American Flight 759, just after the plane shook and dropped in extreme turbulence.
Handed the camera to Uncle Fester.
I actually had a friend in college named Fang.
Flight attendants had just started serving drinks and people, beverages, and anything that was loose in the cabin went flying. Three passengers and seven crew members were injured. Two flight attendants were the first to be treated by doctors on board. One suffered a dislocated shoulder, and the other had fallen and hit her head and shoulder.
Wow.
Dr. Fang says that he worked with two other doctors to make sure that there were no major injuries.
My name is Dr. Fang.
Yes. Cousin It was okay, though. Nothing happening. Wow.
They made sure that there were no...
I would like some of my potion, please.
The grog going back with the steam coming out of it.
Right.
This is for you, Mr. Fang.
They made sure that there were no major injuries and that the injured were stabilized.
Just the way I like it.
We're going to get through this?
No.
First day back, man. We got to have some fun.
I got it. FAA officials say the flight crew reported severe turbulence while flying over the North Atlantic Ocean. The flight had taken off from Athens, Greece.